Hello everyone, and welcome back to Millstown. This is, let's see, this is... Oh, what episode is this? So one, and then two, three. So I think it's episode three, but I'm probably mistaken about that. Hey. Odd. Oh. Is that working or what? There we go. It's odd. It turns off. There we go. Alright everyone. I have my headphones and some listening music so I don't bother. This and hopefully it doesn't even got brighter, which I don't think it will. But besides the point. We're gonna finish up a little bit of harvest we were doing on that one field. And we're gonna use the realistic series. So yeah. Today's plan is to cultivate and seed after we get done with that small little harvest. So, yeah, that's today's plan at least. So I'm just gonna pull it. Where did you get it off? Nope, there's still some here. That's it. And I'm going out of third person, but yeah. Looks like it. Make sure to like and subscribe, and yeah. I'm sorry if I'm being so quiet, y'all. I'm just, yeah, I'm not either doing YouTube videos or I talk slow and stuff. But yeah. We gotta go get back and get that trailer. I'm gonna sell it probably. All this stuff so I can get more money. I do want to get all the same kind of vehicles, maybe, but like an upgraded version or something. We'll see though. So work is driving that, and I'm gonna drive the bike. Don't tell me she got stuck. You're pressing me. There they are. Actually, we're pretty good for now, I guess. I guess we can keep it in here. So it makes me kind of sad a little bit. It makes me think of many things, but it makes me think of our dog, Midnight, the black lab we had. Never did videos with her. So you guys don't know who she is fully. But she was a good black dog. I loved her. And I think I passed my area. She's cleaned up. I loved her. I love the dog, I can't see him. I said another dog named Snaps, because he bit me 2 times. I had to literally go to the hospital for, I think, a couple of them. Yeah, a couple of my children. But anyways. Be a lion, but you guys never ever saw. And actually, CJ was my brother's dog. She actually sadly passed. Previous videos you guys never saw. And there were videos, there were just things you guys never saw in my personal life. But it's fine. I have pictures that I'll probably show you guys one day or something. Maybe. Well, I have pictures of Midnight. And of course, you guys know Lynx, the cat. I was actually around when we got here. CJ, my brother's dog, the American Bulldog. You know, like a black lab or something. She was a lab mix breed. Anyway, my brother's dog, CJ. My brother's like 22 now, and I'm 15. But anyways, she actually died because she didn't feel well. Midnight just died because of old age. She's like, was 15 in dog years, 16 to 15 in dog years. But, hopefully we'll get a dog again. Of course, you guys know of Lynx, the small little cat I did in one of my videos. But you guys don't know of Sid, the big cat. Maybe I'll show him off one day. We'll get a dog again and stuff. Hopefully. But my dad wants to get a fence first, I think, so yeah. Actually, real quick, before we get started on other things today. So we go into here. We're good for the dealership, but I'm just doing it here. So we have a small tractor. So let's see, what do we have? We have... Let's see if we can find that. So let's see if we can find that. Here it is. Oops. And there it is. Okay, we cannot upgrade that tractor, so we'll just leave it like that, probably. It's up here, wasn't it? It was somewhere. Yeah, here it is. And let's see. I don't think we have the biggest tractor, do we? What do we have? Let's see. So this is the biggest tractor you can afford. See, so this is a MF7720S, and we have a MF7726S, and the one we just saw was. Warning. Where did the 26 come from? Okay. Wait, unless that's what the actual thing, maybe the thing. Okay, so. Oh, definitely. Well, we might actually have to redo some tractors, maybe. See, hang on. I'm curious about the mod we have for this map. Oh, okay. Okay, we're probably definitely gonna have to get more tractors. New Holland. Let's see, Holland. Anything else in New Holland we have? TA380 Genesis. Here, go New Holland. So let's see, we own. Oh, we own us. Wait, what? Interesting. I think I want to get that one, I think. Because this is a big boy. I want to get almost everything we actually own, but bigger versions. We can't get it now, sadly. But I would love to eventually get this tractor. Because I think this thing would be awesome to use. See, what else do we have? Forklift. Manitou? Let's see, do we have a Manitou? We should have a Manitou area. Let's see, Manitou. We have those. Okay, so we'll definitely have to upgrade the forklift eventually, I think. Wait, actually, maybe not. Well, let's see.
Right.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna upgrade that eventually. Bike we can't upgrade. Well, we can't. Bike we can't really upgrade because, well, it's just that's the bike we're probably gonna own. I don't know. We might actually get a truck maybe or something. Because, let's see, lizard. Here you go, lizard. Here's all the lizard stuff. See? But if I didn't have that as a mod, I would actually have this truck. Which actually, I might actually just get this truck. I think this truck might be good. But I don't know. I might also get a new farm, maybe. Which might be better, which might probably a good idea. Probably I think I am actually gonna get a new farm. Definitely. It's not like I don't like this farm. I actually really do like this farm. But there are other farms around here that I could get. Probably. Let's see. So like there's an area over here which actually would be bad. Which is like 94. That wouldn't be a bad farm. I might have to get that. We'll see though. We can actually get that field. Which is probably a good idea. We want, you know what? I know. I mean, we could do all the machines first. Which means I would have to take out a massive loan to probably do that. Which I don't want to, but I might. know what? Let's do it. This guy is not done. I'm gonna get my the other guy done. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna have all the vehicles go to the dealership, and then I'm gonna probably sell them that way. Maybe. So this is what I'm thinking. So what I'm gonna do basically is just go into construction. I know. I did this in the last series too, and honestly, and it's not because I don't like this farm, but I might make my own farm. But this is a good farm, but I think I want a different farm though. Not because I like it, I just want a different farm. You can't sell this? Can't you sell anything? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Nope, you can't sell a flippin' thing. Oh, wait, I might be doing the wrong. No, I'm not doing the wrong area. Yes, I am. I'm doing the completely wrong area. No, where's this farm? Oh, I mean that area. This farm actually wouldn't be a bad farm to buy. I actually kind of like this. They actually. Let's see. Pig shed. And a pig shed over here. This wouldn't be a bad animal farm. Now, the farm I do want to buy is. Let's see here. I think it's this one. Is it? Yeah, this is. I think this is the field I'm going to buy. With this field here. It's not super far from my farm. It's actually right near it, so I could probably buy two of these. Because if we could delete this, I could make a pretty good looking farm, maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. This one might not be a good idea. Good greenhouse farm, though. I definitely could use it for a greenhouse thing or something. What might we do? Hey, no, let's not do that area. Now, this is actually. This area might be fine, actually. I don't mind this area. Maybe not. I'm trying to find a farm that I want. We might actually just build our own farm, which I don't mind doing. But let's delete this farm, sadly. I know. Yeah. Then we're just going to basically. That might not be a better one. That actually wouldn't be a bad one. I'm gonna go visit that farm. But that one actually might not be a bad farm to get. I actually don't like that one. So this is why you're still. You cannot sell this land while you're still. I can't even sell this thing. How do you buy cows? Right, it's. I forgot it was here, so I'm just. Where do you. Is it here? I need to go visit this place, I think. Oh well, I'm riding this to a train track. Let's see, what else do we have here? Can't sell that. Oh, is it the hair? Let me get for anything else first. Seems like it's doing some work. What do I still have on this besides my little? Do I need to move myself on the property? Hang on. There we go. Feel better? Still can't. Why? Hang on. What else do I? What's really still on besides myself? Is it this thing? Okay. Let's look around. Let's walk around and see. I'll probably do this in the next video or something, but. I can't see unless it's this, but I can't get rid of this. This is the farm I'm planning to buy. It's actually a pretty nice looking area. I actually like this. This definitely could be my new farm. I actually really like this little farm. It's fun. I can't find a single thing it's talking about. See you in the next one. Bye.